Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Lumen5 account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Lumen5 account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I have already opened the Google Chrome, you can also proceed to do the Google Chrome if you like it. And with that being said, let's click on the search bar. After you have opened your preferred browser, after clicking on search bar, type in Lumen5. com like this and hit on enter, or you can simply search for Lumen5 login page like this, whichever way you like. If you're confused with the site, the Google search result will auto correct it for you and give the best result for you. And at the top of the list, you can see the login page of Lumen5. Click over there and you'll be directed to the login page of Lumen5 directly from the Google search result. Whereas on the first tab, we are still on the home page of Lumen5. In order to log into your Lumen5 account from over here, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the login button available over here. Click over there. But before that, if you have not yet created an account on Lumen5, you can simply sign up from over here, which is the sign up button. Click over there to go to the sign up procedure on the sign up page. And you can also try your Lumen5 for free or sign up for free, and after a certain limit exceeds, you'll be required to pay a certain amount if you like it. And with that being said, let's click on login. And over here you can see both of these pages are same, which is the login page of Lumen. So let's close one of these. One was from the Google search result and one was from the home page of the Lumen5. And after you land over here, enter your work email address which you have signed up for Lumen5 like this, with your complete email address containing your subdomain or your domain address. And with that being said, enter your password. Or if you have forgotten your password, simply click on forgot password to go to a procedure to retrieve your password. And with that being said, click on login to sign in to your Lumen5 account from over here. Or if you want to continue with your Facebook account to your Lumen, simply click on login with Facebook like this, and you will be directed to your Facebook page like this. And you can see if you continue as your account on Facebook, you'll be logged into your Lumen5 account with your Facebook account. But let's not do that. Let's go back and let's close this. And you can also log into your Lumen account if your organization has provided you with an SSO account to log into your Lumen5 account. And also you can sign up for a Lumen5 account from over here also, which says the create an account. With that being said guys, after you enter your email address and password and click on login, you will be signed into your Lumen5 account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding that topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. And thanks for watching guys. Peace.